it's not just something that sits there like bricks, and now you have 3 bricks, and they need 5 bricks, so you go out and buy 2 more bricks. Data is something that is only meaningful because of the way that it's collected, organized, and analyzed. So you have to think of it kind of as a living thing that every interaction you have with it changes it, makes it into something different, and makes it sort of meaningful in different ways.